chanswala kubula baswaza kuswaza.
Thank you. Yerusha, Like I earlier said, the people who are going to work with the government for the mass, who can get 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 mass,
I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm Big, big, no, Thank you. In this meeting. However, we thank you for the strength you have given us this morning. We seek for your guidance today as we come together to take over President Museveni. We pray all this through you, Almighty God. Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Kevin. Kindly take your seats.
It's a bit. let me request that you be silent as we proceed with the function. Ladies and gentlemen, a very good morning to you. Thank you for coming today. We have large numbers, not as we had expected, but let's see how we proceed as quickly as we can. Today is a special day. Today is a critical day in the struggle that we are involved in for change in this good country. 2 years ago, on this very day, a gentleman called Yassin Kauma was murdered by the state. In Arua, a good number of you were there, Honorable Chakwanyi, Honorable Zake, and a couple of you were injured in that melee, and some of you still have those injuries with you. And since then, we have lost a number of people in this struggle because of this brutal regime. And
today for us, okay, I will have the question of the microphone being all right, I'll try and proceed. That will require us now to be very silent so that we are able to hear each other as the technical issues are being dealt with. So like I was saying, since the murder of Yassin Kauma in Arua, we have lost a number of our comrades. A number of our comrades have been injured. Many of them still carry those injuries with them. Why? Because they are opposed to the regime. They are interested in change of government, but ultimately, change of the status of our country, the way things are run. And so today for us is a hero's day. We view it as a hero's day because we have lost heroes. These people are heroes in every sense. I know that many of you here have made great sacrifices, but there are those who have paid the ultimate price with their life. And today we honor them. And so we are fusing two functions today. We are celebrating those heroes. I must let you know that we have such functions happening in different parts of the country. We have them in Northern Uganda, in Western Uganda, in Eastern Uganda, that are happening concurrently in remembrance of these our heroes that have passed on in the struggle for the liberation of our country. And of course, here in Kampala, we are celebrating it here at our headquarters. And I would like to salute them. I am going to request us to kindly stand again and observe a moment of silence as we remember our fallen comrades. May their souls rest in eternal peace.
Amen.
All right, in that same quest, I would like to appreciate people that have put together these functions, the one happening here and in the various parts of the country. It has been spearheaded by the informal sector. Our informal sector is led by the very able chairman, Nyanzi French Center, kindly wave. Put to our word. He also has other aspirations. Sometime to come, he'll be telling us about those in the days to come. There is a group of young people. You know, the People Power Movement and NUP now has been embraced a great deal by young people. Now, that does not mean we push away the older folks. We need them, and I'm glad we have some gray-haired people here. We totally salute you. Later, I realized Honorable Chakulanya has also begun to get some gray beards. He was getting worried that now we are going to chase him out of the struggle. No, sir. The gray means wisdom, so embrace it. But many times we have very active young people that are involved in much of the work that we do. So there's a group called the High Council. It's a conglomerate of various groups of young people. Let me request High Council to please stand and wave wherever you are. A High Council, oi! Okay,
that team is led by Moses. I know that there's several other people that play an incredible role. Max is not attended. It's all right. You don't necessarily have to come. And we appreciate you. Now, our team leader will talk a lot more about these heroes. Since he was in Arua, he got injured there. And he'll wrap up that particular function. Moving to today, again, that we are unveiling, we are welcoming a number of people that are joining the National Unity Platform. Almost each time that we it's okay to do the Kalulu. Almost each time that we meet, we keep unveiling leaders that are joining the National Unity Platform. So when the People Power Movement acquired a political party, the National Unity Platform, we opened our doors very wide, and we have kept having leaders coming to join us, impressing us. They come from various political parties. Some have come from the NRM, some have come from DP, FDC, and a plethora of other political parties. Ours is to welcome them, and we totally salute them because they have come to add value to what that we are involved in. I am in that quest going to invite our team leader, Honorable Chakulani Sentamu, who is going to be welcoming these people and handing over cards to them as they reading their names, and our team leader will hand over these cards to them. Team leader, let me request you to come and kindly stand here. The very first person I'm going to invite, and for a number of these actually they have received their cards already a few days back, but it was only good that we get to unveil them publicly. Let me invite the Honorable Mathias Mpuga all the way from Masaka. Has been the head of the DP parliamentary caucus. Let's be silent. But let's see if you can move on. Let me invite the Honorable Senior Counsel, I like to think of him as the Honorable Meedad Lubega, Akari Nambooze.
Let me invite all the way from Tambala, from the Muwanga Kivumbi.
Yes.
now invite the chairman of ACISO, Honorable Matia Luanga.
Ricardo, Bobi, Ricardo, my microphone.
Brenda,
invite Madame Margaret Nachingale. She is a counselor.
Yes, I'm with you.
Let me invite a gentleman called Joseph Mayanja, aka Chameleone.
Bobi, over
Thank you.
Lubega Mukaku. Lubega Mukaku, na yeye. Thank you. Thank you. Maxensi and Nakanyako.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Mayor Julius Mutebi.
Kado.
Our power!
Evil power!
Evil power!
Our power!
Solve every
problem! Kado. Kado. Kado.
Please, let's
straight space here for people to be able to pass.
Immaculate Narwanda, Jojo.
That's the sister to the late Ziggy Wise. Comes all the way from Malibina.
Wow. Okay, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, we would like to welcome. Let's be quiet, let's be silent. I know that there's many of you that would have loved to get cards today. Unfortunately, time will not allow us so much, but we'll keep doing this. But for everybody who is here and you've not gotten a card, afterwards we request that you get your card at that area. And the other details, we'll see how we deal with them. Once again, a big welcome to the comrades that have joined us. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome to the winning team. I know that today we are very excited.
Yes.
Honorable Robert Chagulanyi said. An idea not as strong as it is. On this day, 2 years ago, as people that love our country, as people that came together, kindly create some space for Honorable Nambooze, because 2 years ago, she was also hurt, and up to now, she has not fully recovered. 2 years ago, we were in Arua, standing with a comrade, just like we're standing all together. 2 years ago, on the 13th of August, something happened that reminded us of what had been happening and what would probably continue to happen. 3 years ago, the people that are supposed to be guarding us murdered Yasin Kahuma in Arua. That was not all. I, together with other comrade Cassiano Wadri, comrade Mike Mavike, present here today, comrade John Mary Sebufu, present here today, comrade Muwanga Lubega, comrade Zake, and many others were arrested. Many of us were tortured to near death. But most importantly, one of us was murdered in cold blood. His name was Yasin Kahuma. Yasin Kahuma took the bullet that was meant for me. And up to today, I still owe my life to him. Many other comrades, as I will be mentioning, we are murdered from that day up to today. So naturally, this day was designated a Heroes Day 2 years ago. So today, ladies and gentlemen, last year when it was making a year since it happened, we were gathering in mourning, in misery. I'm glad to see that today we are gathering to push on harder. We are gathering to even strengthen our resolve harder. Before I talk more about today, ladies and gentlemen, I want to request all of us to listen out to these names, the heroes. We have heroes that have paid the ultimate price for our freedom. We have heroes that have disappeared, never to be seen again. We have heroes that up to today, even with broken limbs, are still pushing on with confidence. And it's my honor to read these names, ladies and gentlemen. There's a gentleman called Mbowa Moses. He died in the campaigns of Chadondo. May his soul rest in the time of peace. On the 13th of August, Yasin Kahuma was shot dead by the SFC in Arua. I would request colleagues to bring the pictures of all the comrades that were murdered. Waliendo Asuman was shot dead by the police in Ujiri as we were campaigning for comrade Asuman Basari.
our fellow artist, Arinda Michael, also known as Ziggy Wine, was kidnapped, tortured, and finally died. May his soul rest in peace.
Amen.
Sewankambo Hannington, a fellow artist also known as Sweet Pips, was beaten on camera by the military that we pay to protect us. He never recovered from his wounds. Akim Sekama, a vibrant young man, was run over by a police car, number UP2525, and myself and Comrade Joel Senyonyi were watching as this was happening. Rita Nabu Kenya, a beautiful young lady, was run over multiple times by a Uganda police car in Nakawa. Daniel Cheyune was murdered the following day, shot by an LDU in Nansama. Just recently, along Ginger Road, Comrade Muchabule Charles was run over by a car belonging to the military of Uganda along Ginger Road. We also have other comrades that died, not necessarily murdered, but in the line of duty. And these include Omurangira Goloba, his sister is with us today, Nyakuta Robert, Dralega Ismail, and Wanindi Asuman. We salute them. Ladies and gentlemen, there are those heroes that were kidnapped and they disappeared, just like in their mean times. And up to today, they are still missing. We continue to salute you wherever you are, whether on earth or in heaven. Comrade John Bosco Chibalama, we miss you, we love you, and we wait for you in any way, whether physically or spiritually. Ladies and gentlemen, not only the dead or the disappeared are the heroes. They are those heroes that refused to die. They are those heroes that are still standing and standing firm, even with broken limbs. There's no more respect I can give to those heroes than pronounce their name with utmost respect. With us today, we have Comrade Honorable Francis Zake. You'll forgive him, it will take him so long to stand up because of the evils of the Museveni regime. We have in our midst Comrade Atiku Shaban, who was tortured 2 years ago and he has never recovered, but he's still moving on strong. We salute you, Comrade Shaban. She wasn't able to make it, but we continue to salute Comrade Asera Knight, who was tortured on the 13th of August 2 years ago, and she's still nursing wounds. And yes, because she could not stand the heat out of the tortures and brutalities of the regime, in our midst, we've been having the Honorable Betty Nambooze from Mukono. Mama, we salute you and we continue to hold you in high regard. And ladies and gentlemen, as the People Power Movement, we have been observing the 13th of August as a Heroes Day. And it is our intention as the National Unity Platform to move and designate the 13th of August as a Heroes Day in our cause. You know, kambitemo ni Muruganda, kasina kena maso. Paseo ni vanyabo, unakula aliru, lukuru nyo, simbi hapa yubi afrifika, angabara nizibe dembi, arenja ulu, wabula, mubi hapa yubi astrago ya fe. Unakulu ni miyake vili ejise, tuwalu mbigwa, banji kufi batu lukunyizibwa, mungire menya mateka. Na yate kunakulu, Lubati Limbula, Muganda wafe, Yasini Kauma, yali driver wange. Yasini Kauma, yayimirira mu ssaasi eryali lirina okubeera eryange. Era yasindika mu masinga mulamu olwaleero, nze nandibadde mufu. Naye ye ngeri gyali mufu olwaleero, nze ndi mulamu. Era obulamu bwange mulivinga mu kuwa Yasin Kawuma ekitiibwa abasibo ne bannyabo. Olunaku lwaleero, olunaku luno luli mu kuzibwa mu bitundu eby'enjawulo mu ggwanga, naye nga n'ewaffe mu Kyadondo East Constituency era luli mu kuzibwa. Njagala okwebaza abakulembeze bonna ab'omu Kyadondo East abali mugenda mu maaso okuza olunaku luno n'okutwalira erinnya ly'omuzira waffe waggulu. Bano be bamu ku bazira abazze battibwa gavumenti ya Museveni, era nga ku bonna tewali ripooti yali eweereddwa mu butuufu ey'okubatta newankubadde battibwa ng'ensi yonna eraba. Bwe twali e Bugiri nga tunoonyeza muganda wa Asumani basalirwa akalulu, poliisi ya Uganda yatemola Mbowa yatemola Waliendo Asumani. Ono yali mwana muto nga talina musango gwazizza, wabula omusango gwe gwali gwa kuwagira nkyukakyuka. Mukama amuwummuze mirembe. Alinda Michael oyo nga muyimbi munaffe era ng'erinnya lye okusejji baali bamuyita Ziggy Wine, bamuwamba ne bamutulugunya ne bamugyamu n'eriiso era n'amaliriza ng'afudde. Muyimbi munaffe omulala gwe bayita Sewankamba Huntington, abangi gwe bamanyi nga Sweet Pips, oyo yakubibwa emiggo egy'okumukumu, ebino nga byali ku TV zonna ezawano n'ez'ensi yonna, ng'akubibwa abasirikale ba Uganda nga ku yunifoomu zaabwe bayinako ne bendera y'eggwanga. Bamukuba emiggo era teyawona mu biwundu ebyo n'afa. Mukama amuwummuze mirembe. Muganda waffe Akimu Sekamwa ono nga yali muvubuka muto muvuzi wa bodaboda e Luweero, ono emmotoka ya poliisi namba UP 2525 yamutomera n'emutta nga ndaba. Olunaku olwo twali n'omwogezi waffe Joel Ssenyonyi ne bannaffe penna nga tuva Akugulu mu kkooti, era poliisi yamutta, tetufunanga ripooti okuva ku olwo. Mukwano gwaffe omuwalo muto ennyo gwe bayitanga Rita Nabukenya yatomerebwa emmotoka ya poliisi n'edda n'emabega n'emumaliriza awo e Nakawa nga ne kamera za poliisi ziraba. Poliisi n'etusuubiza nti egenda kujyayo ebifaananyi by'okuttibwa kwa Rita. Poliisi mpaka kati tetuwanga lipooti. Rita, Mukama akuwummuze mirembe. Ekyo tekyamala, bwe twazika Rita tuba tukomawo enkeera nga tuli e Nansana, era abo abalina okuba nga bakuuma ddembe aba LDU omu ku bo n'akuba Dani Kyeme essasi era mu liiso, n'amutta nga kamera ziraga era ebifaananyi nga bamutemula mwabiraba. Okuva ku olwo basebo ne bannyabo gavumenti ya Uganda ne poliisi ya Uganda tebangayoko na ripooti yonna. Tekunnawera mwezi mulamba nga muganda waffe owa Freedom Border okukuba ejjinja gwe bayita Mukyabuli Charles, emmotoka ey'amagye emutomedde ekigenderere n'emutta, era gavumenti ya Uganda tebangayo na ripooti yonna. Abo nno be bamanyikiddwako naye nga bangi nnyo ku bannaffe abattibwa ne batamanyirwako na mafiire, era nga bangi bakyagenda maaso okuttibwa n'okutulugunyizibwa mu bifo ebitamanyikiddwa. Tuumirira nabo, tubasabira Mukama abawummuze mirembe, era nga tugenda bajjukira ennaku zonna ez'obulamu bwaffe. Mweno sitwako basebo ne bannyabo bangi bannaffe abalala bafudde naye nga bafiiridde mu lutalo lwa kununula ggwanga wano Uganda ne bunaayira. Omwo nga mwe muli Omulangira Golooba era nga mwannyina tuli naye leero, yakuta Robert Comrade Ismail Dwariga ne Comrade Asuman Wanimbi. Mukama abawummuze mirembe. Si abafudde bokka basebo ne bannyabo naye bannaffe abalala bangi babuziddwawo. ngateval manyi tu akoma itire etumanyi obaba namu obaba fu nenga kutsinga okumanya yimuna fe John Bosco Chibalama ngoyo yabuzibwao eranga paka kati tanaba kulalika muganda fe Chibalama oboli munguru oboli kunsi kuno yakano manyi tucha kujukira tukwagala era tukola misana na chiro okulaba nga tutukiriza omulimu guno watulekera okw'amaanyi ogw'okunonola eggwanga lyaffe Uganda. Basebo ne banyabo abazira si beebo abafudde bokka naye twenayo n'abazira abaagaana okufa bangi tebasobola kutambula bulungi, bangi tebasobola kwogera bulungi, bangi tebasobola kuyimirira naye nga baagaana okukkiriza ebikyamu. Mabo basebo ne banyabo olwaleero tuline Honorable Francis Zake okubenikyana ayinza okubanga tasobola kuyimirira bawubirako olw'obuvune bwakyayina kati naye muganda wange njagala omanye tukwagala nnyo tukuwa nnyo ekitiibwa era ebiwundu byo zezimu ku nsonga lwaki tetukkiriza era njagala kikusuubiza kati muganda wange kinebwe bulibeera ddi obwenkanya kujja kubeerawo. Mufe era mulimu muganda waffe ngo batukwata naye ne bamukuba emiggo mingi nnyo era nga ye tateriranga paka kati okubanga 13 August emyaka ebiri egiyise bamuyita Comrade Atiku Shaban okuba Maalua. Respect to my brother, thank you for standing for what is right even when it's dangerous. Awadifu. Olwaleero tetuli naye naye tetusobola kumwerabira mwanyi naffe Asera Night ngo yatulugunyizibwa era nga naye tatereranga okuba kwolwo. Basebo ne banyabo era nga bwe mulabye omu ku bannaffe oluvannyuma lw'okutulugunyizibwa gavumenti eno takyasobola nakutuula musana bbanga liwera era abadde ayina okugenda awumuleko nga tayagala kuziikira wano bamuyita Honorable Betty Bakireke Nambooze. Tumanyita tulaba ku social media mama tukwagala nnyo era example gye watandika tejja kufa bwekyo lazima tulina okukusa ensonga eno. Basebo ne banyabo nga People Power Movement tubadde luno olunaku tulukuza ng'olw'abazira era nga National Unity Platform tugenda kusawo enteekateeka yonna erutongoza lubeere lunaku lw'abazira ekibiina kyaffe kino. Njagala okwebaza era nga mfundikira ensonga eyo njagala tukume emisubbaawa gino nga tujjukira bannaffe. Urutalo ngaluwite tuliyambale kule. Tuliyambale kule.
strong in the new Uganda.
People power.
Our power.
Our power.
People power.
People power.
Our power.
Our power.
People power.
Okay, if you may get it every day, if you might have forget it every day, Nainga and get in the Edovosi and get in Arikolamu. So ladies and gentlemen, like I said, we remember this day while commemorating our comrades. But for everybody that has paid the ultimate price for this struggle, the most we can do for them is not just to remember them theoretically. The most we can do is push on with this struggle even harder. So today, ladies and gentlemen, it gives me so much pleasure to see that the struggle is getting more real, to see that our freedom is becoming more realistically seen in the future. Today, ladies and gentlemen, it gives me so much honor and pleasure to receive the eminent leaders that are joining the National Unity Platform. For many of you, some leaders joining the National Unity Platform does not come as a surprise. And indeed, as I communicate further, you will notice that we have been working very closely with these comrades. We started the People Power Movement, and we were moving informally because this struggle is not bent on formalities. That explains why we did not start out as a political party. Because we wanted to be the gum that brings together all the forces of change, especially those that are bent on ending the 70, 35-year-old dictatorship. Many of them have been working together under the People Power Movement, and yes, even when we announced the unveiling of the National Unity Platform, they continued to offer leadership. So I salute those leaders that we've been working with very closely together, but today they have taken a formal step to join the National Unity Platform. So together with them, we are taking on the dictatorship, both informally and formally. I must also in a special way salute those members of parliament, especially those that were not necessarily part of the DP bloc, that joined the National Unity Platform, therefore leading the way in parliament. I salute you, Honorable Francis Zake, Kaonao, Chariwa, and Binafs. I salute you, Honorable Latif Sebagara. I salute you in your absence, Honorable John Patrick Nambeshe. I salute you, Honorable Samba Oshabe. I salute you, Honorable Karwanga. Thank you, also, Honorable Chagulani. Ladies and gentlemen, today
is another overwhelming step. Yes, we have been working together behind the curtains with the eminent leaders, particularly from DP and those that are independent. They've guided massively throughout our operations as the People Power Movement and even the National Unity Platform right from inception. And yes, these leaders have led other leaders. You see, I've always told my friends that it's so hard to lead people, but it's even harder to lead leaders. So I want to salute the leaders from the DP block. I want to salute the leaders from the DP parliamentary caucus. I want to salute, we cannot mention all names, but it can't go without mentioning the eminent leader in the name of Honorable Mpuga, the eminent leader in the name of Honorable Sekona, the eminent leader in the name of Honorable Sewungu, who has been sick but made it today. I welcome all fellow members of Parliament, Honorable Wino, Allan Sewannyana, Honorable Kasimante, Honorable Florence Namayanja, my neighbor and very, very good friend who have worked together very closely behind the curtains to see that this is the way it is today, Honorable Muhammad Muwanga Kivumbi. My neighbor, Chameleone Muchibuga, he comes from Butambala, I come from Gomba. I can't go without mentioning you, Chairman Matia Rangabanika, the Kung Fu specialist, and all the eminent leaders from DP Block, and of course the giant, Honorable Sanjari Abendi. Very, very welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I'm told the Honorable Veronica has arrived. Wow. We are going to go. But Honorable Veronica Mumrika, I don't know if you are going to Parliament. You're going to go to Parliament. Karibu sana, Honorable Veronica. We kindly find her a seat. Ladies and gentlemen, today is a very important day. We don't only have politicians here. We have sportsmen, we have artists. I'm personally an artist, and I can't talk of any other pleasure than welcoming my longtime friend, frenemy, buddy, comrade, and everything. Welcome, my brother. Veronica Nanyondo, her membership card. Welcome to the National Interpreter. Mero kambio kere na mulukanda kasine yongera yon. Banange sanyo senyo unakuluarero. Nyonyonyonyini. Unakuluarero, unutuala, unaku uruaba zira. Mujisine echa People Power. Erange chibina cha National Interplatform. Kuteka teka. Okurumi usangu lunakuluwa wazira kubanga lunaku vana fimanji vati wako nena wazira vanji nyo kukugeza mkanda hape John Bosco Chibarama kubabu zao talarikanga nena vana fimanji nyo watulugunyi zituwa omuli honorable zake na barala tuba wanye chitibu wabaganda vangi na ye ngawe tuwagami jirero siru wakungu wakabu kungu wazira na kujuke vana fe abazira. Aba wazira, ichiba fula wazira. Siku waka vila maziga. Siku wajukira netuwa imiro buhimba. Echigendo kwa fula wazira. Kwe kukwala chonache tsohola okutuki rizoru gendo lewa afira ko. Kwanga wafira kumulimu, ngapalu. Kale no, chitu kakatako, fena fena, okulemera kwecho, kibari balwani ila. Chipe sanyo, chukuna kule njini katujukira wana fago. Ate, kweka chituwa hako balwani wana fe, abevi tibwa. Mpaji ziruwaga, abakule mbeze, abinkizo. Bawasingo bungi baku demo DP block, nemo DP parliamentary caucus. Tubaniriza nyo banange abebitiibwa ba MP banange mwena abakulembeza abenja ulo ba mayors mwena ebayimbi banaffe mwena ne banabyamiza nyo. Tubaniriza mu kisinde kino ekya people power bangi mwe mubadde naye te tubaniriza n'okwaniriza okwenja ulo mu kibiina kyaffe ekya National Unity Platform. Kino ekibiina kya National Unity Platform kya kugatta abantu bonna bonna era ng'ekisinde kya people power bwe kyali tebiina njawulo. Balinga balongo ekyenja ulo nti National Unity Platform kye kibiina ekitutwala mu kalulu mwe tugenda okufufukaza Museveni naye atye. Tubaniriza nnyo bannange eri mwenna abatwegaseeko tubaagala nnyo tubawa nnyo ekitiibwa tubadde tuwegomba nnyo era kati ekirooto kyaffe kitukiridde okukolera wamu ng'abaana ab'enju emu. Mutuwabule, mutuwa amagezi, mukwatire wamu kubanga kati fena tufuse muntu omu. Eri bannaffe mwenna betubadde nabo mu kisinde kya people power era tubadde nabo mu kibiina kya National Unity Platform. Njagala okubasaba mwanirize bannaffe abatwegaseeko. Nkitaawo, njagala okubasaba mwanirize bannaffe abatwegaseeko n'omutima omugule. Tunulira ng'abazze okwa displacinga mubatunulire ng'ab'oluganda kubanga tewali muntu asobola kumalako ng'ali yekka. Tuzze tukyogerako ne kati tukyogerako nti ekibiina kyonna ekirowooza nti kigenda kuba Museveni nga kiri kyokka kyerimba kimpa essanyu kibannaffe batwegaseeko leero naye ate kijja kulaganya empisa zaffe okusinziira ku nyaliriza gye tubaaniriza. Bangi bayinza okuba n'okutya, bangi bayinza okuba nga muvuganya ku bifo byebimu. Ekyo tulina okukikola nga bwe tubadde tukola nga tutuulanga abantu ne tulungamizibwa kigendererwa kyaffe. Kye kigendererwa kyaffe kya kutaasa ggwanga lino ku muyeekera gwe bayita Museveni. Let me say that in English.
Send a message
to our comrades that just joined us. We welcome you. We appreciate you. We respect you. We have been admiring you from afar. We have been hoping and wishing that we could work with you. And we are so honored to receive you today. Guide us. Teach us as we will be teaching you. Learn from us as we will be learning from you. Because we are in this together. The National Unity Party is a platform for every change-seeking force. We are all equal and we shall treat you equally. Nkiddamu mu Luganda ekyo nti ffe mu National Unity Platform ffenna twenkanankana era buli omu tujjamu isa kyekimu era tujjamu ekitiibwa. To all our comrades that we have been working with all along in the People Power Movement and now in the National Unity Platform, these our comrades who just joined us, I call upon you to welcome them with an open heart. Do not discriminate them. Do not alienate them. Do not make them feel different. Don't make them feel any less. And yes, don't make them feel any special. We are all the same. The way we treat them is going to say so much about us as the National Unity Platform. We are one and the same. We are in this together. Let us go to work. Masema ne banyabo no bugambo bo nyagalo bebaza bantu banji nyonyenyo weta utorole liso weti nilikuwa ku Dr. Bed 1 kanoka bawalai na ika tumoinda Yagara Okusara, Bana Pebo Navona, Avarani Zimetembe, Mubivina Evenja Uru, Baba Tukoragane Fena. We are not each other's enemy. We are comrades in this struggle. Whether we belong to the same political party or not, we are one and the same. Museveni, Wabatu Tulugunya, Tasosola. Nobe nsonga, eyo, nabe yotuwa tumulu anisa, etuwe sosola. I said this in English to all our comrades in other political formations. I want you to know we are not each other's enemy. We are comrades in this struggle because when the dictatorship is oppressing us, they oppress us the same. While I am very glad that eminent leaders are joining the National Unity Party, and we are going to work together closely and solidly, we continue to extend a hand to you. We are ready to work with you, even when you're from different political parties. We are ready to work with you, even when you don't belong to NUP, because all we believe is that people power is our power. So, no bugambo bwa basema ne banyabo. Allow me to seize this opportunity. Like I told you, many of the leaders are symbolically receiving their membership cards of the National Unity Platform today, but we have been working together right from the inception of this political formation. So, allow me, and I know that many will not shock you because you've seen us working together. Allow me, ladies and gentlemen, unveil and introduce part of the leadership structure in the National Unity Platform. These are leaders that I, according to the mandate given to me by the Constitution of the National Unity Platform, together with other leaders, want to introduce to you the leadership. Allow me unveil, the Constitution allows me to have four deputy presidents from the four regions of Uganda. Ladies and gentlemen, the person I'm about to read to you is famously known as Mama Lina. This is a distinguished leader with several years of activism. She's a political leader from the grassroots, and she has mobilized for a very long time. She's a seasoned mentor of leaders, especially the women in politics. She was born on the 8th of September, 1961, and we shall be celebrating her birthday very soon, turning 60. She's a mother of five and a grandchildren of four. But today, allow me to edit. She's a mother of six because I'm also her son. I am her friend and her comrade in the struggle. She comes from Vura constituency in Arua, in northern Uganda. She's a West Nile girl. While we celebrate the heroes, we must remember that her husband is a hero that was abducted, he disappeared, and he has never been seen again. That was Mr. Roxen Zedriga, who was Dr. Besigye's chief coordinator in West Nile. She holds a PhD in peace and conflict resolution of Sewanyana University and the USA and McKinley University. She's a former magistrate. She's an author of several publications. She's fluent in English, in Luganda, in Acholi, in Langi, in Alul, in Lukbara, and in Swahili. She has been serving single-handedly as the deputy president of the People Power Movement. And it's my honor to introduce to you again the deputy president in charge of Northern Uganda, Dr. Lina Zebriga Wagu. Chair, as I conclude, you will listen from her. As a matter of fact, no, as I conclude, you will get to listen to her. Now, from Western Uganda, I want to introduce to you Honorable, I won't tell you her name. She was born 58 years ago in Tungamo district, and she lives in Barara. She's a social worker by profession. She has worked for 22 years in the government of Uganda in different capacities. She's a distinguished human rights activist with a focus on women's rights and the rule of law. She worked extensively in civil society organizations. She holds a master's degree in development and a postgraduate in theology. She was previously a member of the NRM at the level of district chairperson for the Women's League in Barara District. Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to introduce the deputy president in charge of Western Uganda, Honorable Jolly Mujisha Ichomugasho. Uganda. This gentleman was born in 1965. He's a member of parliament representing Mayanja County. He's a former LC5 chairperson of Ududa District. He's a former LC3 chairperson of Ududa Town Council. He's a licensed teacher. He's a father and a distinguished advocate for good governance and the rule of law, and is a committed Christian. Ladies and gentlemen, he was not able to be with us today because he lost a brother, but he was with us receiving the European Union delegation. Join me to welcome, as the Deputy President in charge of Eastern Uganda, the Honorable John Baptist Nambooze. You will listen to him scientifically when the deputies are giving us a word very briefly. Ladies and gentlemen, this gentleman was born 45 years ago. He's married to a very beautiful woman. And he calls her Bestie, just like her old baby. He's a professional teacher and an economist, and he's a lawyer. He has been into public life since he was a young man, but serving very eminently. He's a chairperson for Masaka District. He was appointed by the King of Uganda to be a minister for the youth in the Mchiko. He's an MP for Masaka Municipality. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome the Vice President in charge of the Region, Honorable Mayanja. Your Excellencies, allow me to ask you to say just a word or two to the congregation, starting with Honorable Jolly Mujisha Ichomugasho.
People power,
our power,
MUP,
everywhere,
our party, the Lord. Amen. Your Excellency. Your Excellency, Honorable Bobi Wine, Chagrani Sentamu. Ladies and gentlemen in the struggle, I am not going to follow protocol because of the time. This is a great, great day, and I request that all of us stand up and clap our hands to the Lord. Which I call our baby, but then our baby who is running. I want one baby we hope that we can achieve it to come from somewhere else. We are on Chief Banga, praise the Lord. When we know Amazina Baka Bakandra, we join him to shout. I'm commonly known by that. The Lugamara, the Daximan Hanga, whatever Unanye, Nanye, after all this struggle. I want to thank you and the members, the poverty, for selecting me, and I want to promise you that I'm going to do my best. I want to tell you members that the West is not easy. Now get you. I want to ask for your support. I want to ask for your prayers. I know the hurdles are very, very high and very many that we are going to have flying over in the West. I therefore request you, each one of you, if you know anyone, or have I known Akumanya from West Coast, thank you that sorrow. Mpaka Hoima Namazi. They contact me and then maybe the head office so that we can be able to have the struggle to win this war. You know when you're not going to have a word of encouragement from the West. When you're not going to die, I am not going to go into what happened to the church in India. But of course, like any other Christian, I was saddened, so I'm going to go to the Bible. No, never. This young man, Mr. President, is actually a young man, isn't he? Yeah. He is actually fit to be my son too. Yes, because I'm 80 years old. But I want to thank God in front of all of you and then to encourage you to say that even Abaganda will be in a community now, no concert there. King David was a young man. The Lord had appointed a king for his country, Israel or Palestine or whatever. But then, after 30 years, the Lord got tired of the king because the king had deviated from the norm, just as we see that is happening in this country. And therefore, the Lord went down just as he has walked down through the streets of Kampala. He has moved around Medina, around Rukuru, Mbarana, and he has come down here in Kambocha, in Chagondo, and raised the debt for us. And I want to assure you and the members here that we are going to win this war because the Lord is with us.
Baba mnonga mama. Shana wagamba mazima. Mbasa kuwa mtabani mwa. Ladies and gentlemen, oba na yogera Luganda, oba Luzungu, yamanyi. I welcome you to say what, Honorable Matthias.
Mr. President, sir, my colleagues, Mr. President, from the various regions, may I say from the onset that game is on. Game is on. Mr. President, you know for a fact that if I choose to do something, I do it and I deliver. But the beauty is, this is not about me and you. It's about us. The very reason that at a very high risk, these gentlemen and ladies are here. The sacrifice they have real offer to brave the risk of staying here. If you see the Wanikas here, the Kakande is here, the same was here. Game is on, ladies and gentlemen, in Uganda. Game is on. And I want to promise Uganda that we have come of age. For the last 25 years, I have given up my life, time, energy, and resources for the betterment of motherland. I have offered everything, with colleagues, of course, to change the course of our history. I stand here on the pedestal of history to make a solemn promise, Mr. President, that game is on. We are going to stand with you, by you, on your side, to make sure that we deliver Uganda to the next generation, with this nation. Baso ne wanyabo, Baganda bange, abantu ba Buganda, President or Vice President, ya tumwebaza. Enkwayo bwenyera bwetyo President, Uganda ejja kufuna emirembe. Waluwa watambuza Uganda, niwaku watenda iluamu ya Uganda, bila mba tuga abwe, agawa senga abwe, niwa koja abwe. Nani wajichu sana ajiteke mbotuge ya mba tuge, na nyindo ye na ya mgilano awe. Tuza wanukuzimba Uganda mpia yu mkisokutuwa de, kukundi wa fuwe muno. Abantu wa Uganda, abantu wa Uganda,